When I think about the way we used to be, when I think about the things.
Hi guys,
what's up?
We are the Interesting
and Ficus.
Today we're gonna have a crazy experiment.
Today we'll transform the usual gyroboard into an aquaboard.
Yes, we'll convert a simple gyroboard into a sailing device. Well, nobody ever did something like that, so we really don't know what will happen. And if you are not subscribed to our channel yet,
then do it right now by clicking the button below.
So, in order to make a water gyroboard, we're gonna need
gyroboard. We still don't know how it's correctly called. Gyroboard or hoverboard.
Well, I just googled it and it turns out that both names are correct. We're right at the address Spear Oil Lake said.
Sergey made the payment and took our new toy. The wheels look large. Well, the deal is done.
By the way, it's cool but very heavy. With such wells, it's much easier to overcome the potholes.
Won't you feel sorry to dismantle it?
Maybe a bit. Well, Ficus doesn't know how to skate at all. Actually, I love gyroboards, but I never had one before, and even this one will disassemble now. So our plan is like this. We need a base that is slightly wider than this gyroboard because it might be stable on the water. Next, we need to come up with blades. Ficus is always pessimistic and says that this time we won't really succeed.
It will either sink or get wet and die.
I really know that everything will turn out great. We're not gonna listen to Ficus, we're gonna move on.
We came to the building store and now I'll show you how the carts are taken here. Here all the carts are attached with such things, and in order to take it, you need to put a coin here. That's it. Now you can take it. And in order to take the coin back, the cart needs to be attached back to the chain. This is done to ensure that the carts are put in place and not left anywhere. Otherwise, you won't get back your coin. What do you think this is? This is a package lamp.
No, it's just a lamp.
New transformer cart. And here's the cart version 3.0. With a basket, but without wheel.
Well, this is for all airplane lovers and airplane clock.
I really like these cars, especially the red ones.
What's going on over there?
I'm choosing a saw.
A saw? The world's largest clothespin.
It's time to disassemble our hoverboard. Now we'll see what's inside this machine. Let's spin the wheel.
The whole motor is there.
It means we untwisted it in wind.
The wheel needs to be taken off through this, the first experience of tire removal.
Whoa!
It looks like gyroboards are tubeless, now just like car tires. Imagine, there is no tube. We already know how it's like to shoot a video at the sea, so we decided to look for a more stable place.
Where there will be no strong waves.
And we found such an estuary.
And it's just so calm here.
Look how beautiful it's here.
How many mountains to get some confidence? How many deep.
Here the water level is less and we can't understand it's good or not for our experiment.
Look what a cool piece of wood I found. Here we can make holes in it, pull a rope and make a kind of panel, like a decorative frame, and we can attach a photo.
So take it. So today is the most important day, because today we'll have the most important experiment. We're going to check it out, to test everything.
At this stage, we need to disassemble our hoverboard to understand which places in it are more vulnerable to water. Therefore, now we'll twist it up, look and seal those places.
With such wells, we can move on rails. Whoa, now we know what's inside. This all will seal with a sealant. We must protect this opening because there is a motto. I came up with an idea to make such a thing from a plastic bottle and somehow need to attach a silicone. Remember we wanted to jump from here?
Yes, we wanted to do bungee jumping.
But we were afraid.
We came and saw how high it was there and changed our mind.
How do you like to ride on a bigger car?
Not bad.
Is it more comfortable?
Yes, but my legs get tired for some reason.
I don't cross my T's. I don't dump my...
You know what? I love laziness. That's why I'm going along the path further and further. While Sergei is doing the ceiling and other stuff, I just decided to walk down and chill a bit. There are so many plums all around. But what's that thing over there? It probably looks like some military base. There is such a rotating object. Wait, I'll show you now. Look, I found such a conifer cone, and also a green one. We sawed off the protection so that the blades could move freely. Do not repeat this at home with your hoverboards, because your mom and dad will spin your head. We thought for a long time how to make the blades in our aquaboard. At first we thought that we would fix them to our disc, but it turned out that there are wires here, so we left this option. Now we'll take the tires, make cuts in them, and put these pieces of angle bars there, and inside we'll fill it with foam.
Such a transformer!
It's spilling out through all holes.
See what kind of cool junction? Not like in a styrofoam. You can lay down as a bricks.
It's heavy.
Whoa, it looks great. Whoa, what a huge ship. Are you nuts? It won't. Breaking point of life. Maybe we can try on this thing. Come on.
It's nunchaku.
It works. So how do you feel?
Life is amazing.
Hold it.
A bit. Wow, jellyfish. Guys, everything happened as I predicted. It was impossible to keep the balance, and since one had to hold the other, therefore we couldn't film anything. But we don't despair, and tomorrow we'll improve our construction and hope that we'll succeed riding in this thing. Those lights are not from the city, it's the ship that sailed. Here is our new and improved version of hoverboard.
Can you dare to get on it now?
Yes, now I can boldly get on it. Plus, we transformed our sedan into universal. We extended the cabin. Well, let me tell you what happened yesterday. There were screams because I was put on this thing on the water, and it was like this. That's why we had to improve it so that we could keep the balance. I don't know how to ride on a hoverboard. At least I can sail on it.
Ready?
Let's do it!
Look, it's moving!
Hooray!
In my opinion, it turned out cool, and we can say that the experiment was a success.
I think someone may patent this and get a very cool sailing device.
Yes, that's true. Well, we hope that you will support this video with your likes, because we tried really very hard.
Also, write in the comments what would you like to see in the upcoming videos.
So hit the thumbs up.
Leave your comments below.
Subscribe to the channel.
And hit the bell icon to know first about the new videos.
Thanks for your love and support, guys.
Thanks for watching us. Till next time.
Bye. Blah, blah.